Happening today, it's June 1st, marking the beginning of Pride Month. Cities across the country and around the world will be holding events throughout the month that recognize and celebrate the LGBTQ community. The New York City Pride March was canceled last year due to the pandemic. It's back this year on June 27th and will include a virtual option. The first Pride marches began as protests a year after the 1969 Stonewall riots when the NYPD raided a gay bar in the village.